our donor also should understand this point. The purpose of the Kathina is to do something together, to do something peacefully. So we are going to celebrate such a kind of wonderful ceremony with Sikh agenda. Firstly, we are going to open the ceremony by reciting the mantra 3 times. So may I request all the most memorable Yaro, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, please recite Namo Tassa 3 times.
Namo Tassa Bhagavato Arahato Samma Sambuddhassa. Namo Tassa Bhagavato Arahato Samma Sambuddhassa. Namo Tassa Bhagavato Arahato Samma Sambuddhassa.
We really appreciate the Reverend Yaro for your participation. For the second agenda, all devotees have to receive 5 incense from His Excellency, the Most Venerable Yaro, Bharana Gundala, Agama Bhadawaska Pandita. This is why may I ask all devotees to recite Ogasa.
Namo Tassa Bhagavato Arahato Samma Sambuddhassa. Dhammi.
Dutiyami Bhogandrana Gethami, Dutiyami Dhammandrana Gethami, Dutiyami Nagandrana Gethami. Dhammi Bhogandra Nagesami, Dhammi Dhammandra Nagesami, Dhammi Nagandra Nagesami. Dhammi Bhogandra Nagesami, Dhammi Dhammandra Nagesami, Dhammi Adena Gana Uyami de Kavran the Mahi Yami Amidu Bishasara Uyami de Kavran the Mahi Yami Udawara Uyami de Kavran the Mahi Yami Yami Zapamadatana Uyami Zikavran Mahi Yami Kuzuri Yau
Kuzuri Yau
Akuzuri Yau
Akuzuri Yau
Akuzuri Yau
Akuzuri Yau
Abem Yau
Abem Yau
Luka Chanda
Luka Chanda
Aizino
Aizino
We are saying thanks the most venerable share of Pandya of Mr. Lin and all the brothers and sisters of Masumiru for this society. For the third agenda, it is to be repeated the chant for the sake of all Dhamma brothers and sisters of Mahasumeru Bodhi Society, led by Mr. Lin. Therefore, may I request all the most venerable Siyaro to recite Midha Prita.
Thank you.
To come on this occasion.
The illusion, Mr. Darlene,
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Yes,